I probably started to get accepted when I was crowned as the 2021 Northern Territory Young Australian of the Year. And then I started my nursing degree. That's when my opinion started to count, because I sound like them and I eat like them and I talk like them. My level of education is like theirs. So it became easy, and I started to be seen as one of them.